Tell me you saved the day.
I have a plan.
Yes.
Remember Denatsu 7.
No.
You do so.
Yes. Okay. I'm trying to forget.
Well, we need to get to your ship. Unless you want to keep brooding until you're sent the hall.
Synthahol?
Damn.
Here I am trying to get a buzz on and reach a place of existential despair.
You coming?
Yes. I'm worried about my cat. Then you have to ask for permission.
I'll apologize after.
Okay, it's an R27. I'm sober. Maybe it'll work this time. Okay, these ships have seen better days. Not the raiders we're used to.
Yeah.
Hey, let's try Orion Tango.
Yeah?
Come on, Orion Tango's fun. Remember that time with the creature?
Feathers.
I thought it was scales.
Whatever they were, I was digging them out of my hair for days. We could do radoxian.
Absolutely not. How many times do you want me to get my nose broken? My whole face swelled up and Grudge wouldn't look at me for days. I was crushed.
He's hailing us.
What first?
We have what you need. We want to make a deal. Scan our ship.
That was entirely monosyllabic. I love it when you do that.
You're weird.
She did it again.
The lithium. You stole it from Discovery.
What do you care? We have a lot of it. We'll beam it over, but you have to leave Earth's orbit now.
What's in this for you?
For peace-loving individuals.
No one simply gives away that much to lithium.
Earth's got quantum torpedoes aimed right at us.
Earth hangs everyone out to dry.
I need to find out what they're doing. They're getting us out of the firing range.
No, not yet. Discovery will come through.
Saru doesn't even know what we're up to.
He'll figure it out.
Yeah, and when he does, why is he going to come and rescue us?
Because he's Starfleet. Discovery can't take another hit. That means the next shot from Earth will end you. So you can either lower your shields and let us beam the dilithium over and stay alive.
Or fire back. Hope for the best. Either way, I'll sleep just fine.
Prepare to transport the dilithium.
When he lowers his shields, we're gonna have to move fast.
Mm-hmm. Earth is preparing to fire again.
Cover up again, Lieutenant.
Captain, we have no shields to defend.
I have given my order.
Booker's ship just cloaked itself.
Captain, raiders are powering down weapons.
Wen has never backed away before.
Perhaps they met an unstoppable force.
Tell your people to stand down.
Not until I'm certain that...
Special delivery.
The dilithium is safe. And his people won't fire on us as long as we have their captain. It's time for you two to talk.